Pike. Coming in on that side. Pike.
Oh, yeah. Stop and wait. You betcha. That's not what mine did.
Is it a good pike?
Good job.
It's a good one.
You're,
oh, my God.
You're stopped.
Mm-hmm. No,
we're a little tangled up with the decoy and some.
I'll just get him off here right away. Mm-hmm. I don't know where you want it. Whoa, look at that.
Look at that nice one, honey. Good job.
I like it. One we should have gone on this evening.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's where they're supposed to come in. Now we'll be able to come. Pike coming right underneath us. Okay, here it comes. I'll try to get him a turn. Down lower, lower. Push hard. No, no. Oh, you just barely. You weren't lined up very good. But you did get him. Okay, pull it up. I think you got it good. Boy, that thing didn't even make it to the bottom. Okay, man. Okay, slow, slow. Keep it coming. Keep it coming. Over in front of the camera over here.
Yeah, I'm trying to get mine.
Get rid of the decoy. Marilyn got one.
Who's
look at there.
Who's those?
Yes.
Yay.
You got
it.
I don't know if I did or not. He was leaving.
He was leaving. I think you got
mine's
it.
Mine's deep enough?
I think so.
Okay.
Okay, do you want... We don't have to open the door yet, do we?
Boy, that guy come in quick. Was he?
Yes.
I'm running into Rachel, huh? Indeed. Rachel Black this time.
That there. It's got yellow on it again.
Yep, another the yellow. Are you ready?
Out the door.
Out the door. I said to Robin, well, yesterday was her. Coming back. He'll let you through, Eddie. There you go.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. I think you got it.
Because I lost one today. That's why I'm a little
skeptical. Well, it depends if he wants to. He is moving, isn't he?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I got him.
You have just put it right in their forehead to me.
That's the way you keep down.
Right in their forehead.
See, she's got a lot
of... Oh, give me. Drop it. Just drop it.
Oh, nice. Well, that one come into the naked lady again.
Oh,
here,
gonna...
give me your naked lady. Wow, nice.
Yep,
he's on
there good.
Nice. Why are you slow?
I was decoy.
Well, you didn't know what to do with the decoy.
There's my fishy.
There, arm. Okay, make sure your twine is not all tangled up.
Oh, it's just got this one stick here. Now we're good.
Okay, where's my stick at?
This stick?
Yes, that's my stick.
What do you do, playing?
Oh, that's a nice fish. No, just so he doesn't get off.
Fish, pike. That's on your side.
That's another big one. Gone.
There he is.
No, he's
you
not.
You got him very good.
I got him very good.
You got him very, very good.
Wow.
He's a nice one.
That's a 40 incher.
Outside and cold inside.
Who's on the inside? God, that guy. What's going on? Get him. Get him. I don't know. I don't see him. Oh, there he is. Wait till he comes in. Lower. God, nice fish. That's a nice one. Okay.
Let me get this decoy out of the way in case we gotta stab him again.
Did you push kinda hard?
Yeah.
Okay, wait, let the dust get away.
So,
it looked like you got him pretty good. Crap, nice fish. Show the camera.
Look at that wiggler.
Look at that.
And what words were you saying?
I just said, well, we gotta put the naked lady down.
Oh, fish.
You get him. Get him.
You're there.
Well,
shoot him.
You're the one that wants him.
Shoot him.
My God.
What do you think about the naked lady?
Does work good.
Oh.
That didn't take long.
Did you show it to the camera?
Oh. I guess the naked lady fish. Here's the naked lady fish. Are you ready? Of course, if one comes in, you can't see it because of the wave.
He
everyone come.
There's one. Got an angle shot.
Robert's
oh,
got a stick
got
in the way.
Oh, I got it. Well,
you still got
Robert.
Jeez,
still got
I was going to kick off.
Deflecting me.
Still got him. Okay, how are you? Pin him down.
He was trying to ruin the shot.
Oh, he's trying to pull the decoy in.
Oh, well, let's put another spear in him.
Well, no, I don't know. I think you got him pretty good, don't you?
Well, why do you want me to pin him down then?
Well, no, just to make sure. Okay, now, really slow. How many times you got in him? Two? One on either side
of
the back?
I don't know. You got him halter broke yet?
Well, I just don't want him to get away.
Well, spear him then.
Well, reel him up. Oh, not very good. Get him out quick.
Good.
Get him out quick.
Ooh, here we go.
Oh, python. Good though, it has an angle.
Yeah.
Marilyn, I want you to take your steer. Mm-hmm. Get it right over the top of his head. Not his head, his body. Get it over there.
Mm-hmm.
Drop it. Whoa, oh, now. Pull your rope. God damn, was that crooked. Okay, just hang on it. I only got him by one. Well, you got a little bit. Holy crap, look at the size of that one. Ooh, that's a 40-inch fish. Wait a minute. This is kind of a cluster here. Look at that fish. Unreal. Okay, wait a minute. Oh, he bit the net.
Just don't have enough to know. Okay, now what can I do?
I'm going to kill him.
Okay.
He bit the side. He went on fire. Well, he bit my floor. There we got him. Wow. You want to fill your cup?
No, I'm done.
Oh, okay.
There's fish.
Fish. Go. Well, somebody get it. Get it. All right. Somebody, we got to sit there and you got to beg people to spear fish over it.
Well, along with the spear.
Yeah. Well, no, I was.
There you go.
Okay, now you got him.
Get out of the way.
Well, that's a nice fish.
Get out of the way.
Oh, you need some camera time.
When you do that, they bite that.